That's all of Punta Verde.
Wait, look over there. Come on, let's go.
Hey. Ina, thank you so much for coming into my life. Thank you for giving me the chance to love you. And of course, thank you for loving me back. I promise to stand up for you. I will never ever hurt you. I love you, Ina. I will take care of your heart. I promise to love you. Only you.
I love you so much too, Angelo. And whatever trials that may come our way, I won't give up. Stand up for you. I will cherish the love that we have. My love is for no one but you always. That I promise you.
I wish it would always be like this. Happy.
Look at this, you're close to having 1 million likes. See?
About exact measurements.
Let's read this one.
Sometimes you need
it says,
and taste it.
Who is the girl of your dreams? Please upload her photo. You're so sweet, but who's the girl? Can you take a photo? Let's see the girl of your dreams. What are these?
A lot of people are curious about you. So, Miss Ina Makaspak? Can I please take your picture to show the world how proud I am that you're the girl of my dreams?
Mr. Buena Vista, you know that I'm so proud to have you as my boyfriend. But you also know that I'm not fond of those social media. So let's keep our pictures between the two of us. Okay?
Well, I guess it's okay to keep a relationship private. But then again, what if someone applies to be the girl of my dreams?
So it's like that. Could you repeat what you just said?
It was just a joke. I was just
kidding.
What did you say? It's just a joke. No one else but you. I promise, remember?
Oh, Angelo, it's already late.
Yes, sir, Isko. It's really late.
Go inside, Ina. Go on.
Yes, Father.
Bye, Ina.
Okay.
Go inside. Hey.
Sir.
Go home now.
I was about to leave. It's already late.
Be careful.
Thank you, sir.
Finally, Angelo. You know how hard it is to reach you?
Sorry, Mom. We had a lot of customers at the restaurant.
So what does it mean? You're not coming to visit me again? Not
even a peek of our new mansion?
I will, Mom, I will. Just not today, okay?
I'll call you later.
Bye, Mom.
So huge and marvelous, madam! I'm sure if Miss Power sees this, she'll get envious. Wait a minute, I know that look. Madam, it's because of Ina Makaspak, right? If I were you, madam, I'll keep them apart. She spoils the mood.
That girl's nothing but a pest. I'm more than positive my son isn't visiting me because she's preventing him to go here.
If that's the case, why don't you bring her closer to you? So when he visits Ina, you're there all the time.
What a brilliant idea, Kuring! That's right. I'll get closer to Ina. Not for Angela to visit, but to separate the two of them.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Governor, congratulations.
Hi, Ina. How are you? How's school?
I'm doing okay, sir. That's why we should show
sir,
our support
me.
For our beloved governor.
Excuse me.
A moment, sir.
I expect your
Can I take a picture of you and your family?
Please.
Thank you, sir.
What's wrong with you? Sir, right here, sir.
Please look Kay. This way.
Good evening,
look
madam.
Look this way, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Governor, can we take a picture?
Sure, sure.
Thank Angelo.
Sir Angelo.
Sir, another photo, please.
Angela?
There.
Look this way.
What's wrong with you?
Look this way, please.
Don't push.
Thank you, sir.
Madam?
Madam,
over
smile.
Here.
Ina.
Yes?
I'm sorry, just don't mind my mom, okay?
It's okay. Promise.
Angelo. I just want to say congratulations to your father's candidacy. As early as now, I know he'll win.
Thanks for everything you do for my dad.
Your father's a good man, so it is an honor to serve him. Ina, I'm happy for you and Angelo. I guess the best man won, huh? Though, Angelo, I do have a favor to ask. Take care of Ina. Treat her well.
I will. Don't worry.
Because if you hurt Ina, you'll answer to me. All right. Congratulations again.
Purposely didn't ride with your dad so you could bring me home. To notice me. Since you and Ina became a couple, you seem to have ignored me.
Mom, you know that's not true. I just don't want us to argue. Because I don't want you to be upset with me. And Ina. Mom. Why don't you just give her a chance? I hope you would accept her.
Angelo, it's very difficult what you're asking of me. But I will try. I will do it. I will try to love the ones you love.
Thank you, Mom.
But of course I want to get to know Ina, like what you said.
We might even get close, right? That's why I have a proposal for you. If it's okay with you.
Of course, Mom. Tell me what's the proposal about.
I want Ina to work for me at Buena Corp. I'm only protecting Ina's image too, Angelo. I don't want to hear people say that her boss is her boyfriend. And you have to be fair with your staff here in Casa Corazon. Think about it. And whatever you and Ina decide, I promise to respect it.
Okay. Thank you. I was thinking, Ina, if it would be good for you to work at Buena Corp. But if you don't want to, it's okay. There's no pressure.
If that's the only way for your mom to accept us, and for her to know me better, then yes, I will do it.
You would really do that?
For you? Yes.
I'm so glad. Because honestly, I want you to give each other a chance. Back then, I'm much closer with my mom than my dad. When I get into trouble, Mom would always be there for me. That's just how she is when in a bad mood. But I think you'll like each other. You know what? Why don't we have dinner with them?
Dinner?
Yes. Let's make it official. Our first dinner date together with my mom, my dad, and Leah. I'll cook.
I think I'm more nervous about that.
Ina, don't worry, okay? I'll be there with you.
This one looks decent. Maybe you can wear it under this one. But, dear, it seems like you prepared yourself for this dinner, right?
Mother, I'm really nervous.
Ina, it's normal to feel nervous. You're nervous, but not scared. Remember, you don't have any bad intentions in your relationship with Angelo, so you have nothing to fear.
Yes, Mother.
If only it were that easy to mend a broken heart, right? Drink it away and it's over. Then maybe nobody would be broken-hearted at all. Son, it pains me to see you like this. Is there anything I can do to help?
Mom, Dad, I want all of us to be there for dinner later.
Ina will come with me.
Angelo, are you sure that's what you want?
Do you really want to include another person in our family dinner? It's the first time we'll all be together in our new mansion.
Mom, Ina's not any other person.
She's special to me.
How about you, Dad? Will you be home later?
Of course, I would want to be with you and Ina.
Mark?
What's our schedule for tonight?
Sir, there's nothing in the schedule that can't be postponed.
But there is a report that you have to listen to about Buena Town's
outgoing deal with Miss Amor Powers.
Oh no, don't bother. Cancel that and let me deal with Power Mart.
Mom,
Dad doesn't have to cancel it. He can just move it.
Okay,
I'll be there.
So, are you going home to dress up for dinner?
I'm really nervous.
Ina, just relax. Everything's going to be okay. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Inhale. Exhale. I'll hold your hand all throughout. And I won't let go. Just like this. See? It will make you feel better.
Yes,
Hi, Angelo. Ina.
Good evening, Nani
Pasita. Come in,
come in. Have a seat first.
Angelo!
Hey, Leah!
Hi, Leah. Hey, why do you look so sad? Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Mom.
Good evening. Welcome to our mansion.
Thank you.
Oh, right on time. You're all here. Let's eat.
Let's go, Mom.
Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
I can manage. So, how was everybody's day?
Mom,
I know that already. About your choir. Can you sing much better now?
Well, today wasn't just...
Come on, Eduardo. We were together the whole day. You still want to talk? It's okay.
Well, about...
About the resort, isn't it? I know that too, Angelo. It's so successful, right? You're all so busy. Angelo, can you handle all the success you have now? Well, you should get used to it, because you take after me. We're such a busy family. And you? What are you busy with?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I go to school in the mornings, and in the afternoons, I head straight to the casa.
I heard you're a working student. How does it work? You pay for your own schooling?
I'm a scholar.
That's good, Ina.
You know, all you need is time management. You need to balance the two. You shouldn't neglect anything, whether it's work or studies. But what is hard is if you neglect Angelo. He's so used to my pampering and care. He's spoiled.
Mom, that's not how it is now.
I agree. Angelo has changed a lot. And, I'm really proud of you. And you know what, Ina? I think you have a lot to do with Angelo's change. And I also believe that you bring out, just like every relationship should be, the best in him. Cake? Not me. I'm already chubby.
You're self-conscious?
I think I'll just have coffee.
Me too, I'll just have coffee.
Leah, do you want anything?
Hot chocolate, Dad.
What about you, Ina?
I'm okay with the cake, sir.
Okay, so I'll prepare everything. Angelo, come with me.
Your hair is such a mess. Really? Go fix it in the powder room, quick.